So no, don't rock the boat, don't calm the storm. God already gave you his promise.